Hi guys, my name is Ifunaya and welcome to my channel. Okay, moving on. You guys, welcome to my channel. So, okay, let me start by apologizing because I realized that I kind of just jumped in with the first video, right? Now, I know that normal people need to do introduction to the first before, but you know, this is a very short video. I just wanted to do like a formal introduction and everything. I don't know. Anybody that knows me knows that I'm very horrible with anything that has to do with introduction. And you know, talking about myself and all of that. I never, ever, ever know what to say. I think I should just give like, you know, very generic responses like when is this and you know. Okay, no, let me just do that now. My name is Ifunaya, right? If you already know. I blog at SunlightDreamer.com. This blog or this channel or whatever was born out of the fact that I think generally speaking it's better to try to show people the things that you've been through and the things that you're doing as opposed to just, you know, telling them and then, you know, putting up some pictures, which is nice for some people, but I think generally speaking, I think videos are better, which is why we have this blog, right? So there's no big epiphany or there's no, that's just it. That is why we are here. So about myself, I'm just like that, Jerry. I'm supposed to be like, you know. But really, I don't know what to say. I recently just woke up one day and I realized that, okay, you know what? I want to try new things as much and as often as possible. Like, you know, enough with this basic, everyday or mundane life, you know. Let's just try and do other things that we normally do, you know? That's like the main idea behind it. Like, okay, there's a story on my blog, there's a post on my blog that kind of talks about how I got to this point or how I, you know, like, what led to this road that I'm on. So if you really want to know, then check the blog and read that story. I think it's before. The story for my trip to Lome with two of my girlfriends. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Like I said, this is gonna be a very short story, very short video. I wanted to just officially have an introduction video, even though this is a very horrible introduction, because I don't think I've really anything with you. But still. But there's probably going to be like a couple things that are not, not necessarily about adventure and travel, you know. There's probably going to be like every now and then, if you just want to go, you know, let me put it this way, right? If there's anything in particular that you want to know about me, or like probably don't already know, then you could just like let me know in the comment section, then I will answer you. But in the meantime, my name is Ifunaya. I actually grew up in Lagos now, but I actually grew up in Port Harcourt. I grew up in Port Harcourt. My whole life was in Port Harcourt up until uni, right? So I went to university in the East. I studied electrical engineering in Anambra State. And I'm presently serving. Okay, let's not go to anywhere for you. Right. I'm telling you, Lagos State. Don't ask me what I'm in Lagos then, so let's just move on with that, right? Okay. I am serving now in Lagos State. And I write. I love to write. I've always loved writing, but it's something that I just kept pushing aside because obviously, like I said, I was studying electrical engineering. And okay, even before then, when I was in secondary school, I was in science class. So there was not, you know how generic I was a very full family, right? So there was no room for like exploring or anything. I think maybe because of an aspect or something. I think maybe it might have been more whatever. But basically, Sha, I always just put it aside. But now, like, I'm tired of putting it aside. It's time. Like, it's time. Time. I currently write short stories. I also do freelance writing, like content creation and like creative writing as well. So, and what else? Well, I design. This is things that I'm sure if you visit my blog, even if you don't peruse it, you probably already know what I'm saying. I design like logo, flyers, those kind of things. I don't know what to say. So, like I said, if there's anything in particular that you'd like to know, just ask. I will tell you, but like, this is pretty much it. So like I said, you're welcome to this vlog, and I hope you stay, I hope you enjoy yourself, I hope you like my videos, I hope you try to contact me, I hope we become long life friends and spend our lives together, and all of that. So, an introduction video. You're welcome to my blog, and I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you some other time.